an amazing revival of Cabaret on Broadway. Here to sing one of my favorite numbers, It Couldn't Please Me More, or as I like to call it, the Pineapple Song, are two amazingly talented Broadway veterans, Mary Louise Wilson and Ron Rifkin.
Fräulein Schneider, I have brought you a little something from the shop.
Another little something.
Yeah?
Schuss, can I believe what I see? Oh, but this is too much to accept. It's so rare, so costly, so luxurious. If you brought me diamonds, if you brought me pearls, if you brought me roses like some other gents might bring to other girls, it could please me more than the gift I see.
Began to sway, went to get some air or grab the chair to keep from fainting dead away. It couldn't please me more than to see you cling to the pineapple. That might be nice, but frankly, it would give me gas.
Then we should leave it here, not to eat, but see.
A pineapple
for me.
For me.
But you must not bring me any more pineapples, do you hear? It is not proper. It is a gift a young man will bring to his lady love. It makes me blush.
But there is no one, no one in all of Berlin who wants I. If I could, I would fill your entire room with pineapples. A pineapple!
Moments, my head is spinning.
Fräulein Schneider, good evening.
Good evening, Herr Schulz. I am overwhelmed.